soon.
So when was the last time you saw your dog?
Caught in the act.
I couldn't pay any bills. I could barely keep food on the tables. Not enough for them to be regular anymore.
You sent your kids away to make money.
I had no choice. I was told they could work out of town since they were too young to work in the city.
Who told you that?
The lady, the Latino woman came to pick them up.
Oh, okay. So you turned defenseless minors over to a stranger.
A woman would not hurt them, right? And she gave me a phone number, and I talked to them a couple times after they left.
And you just, what, kind of lost touch with them?
No, the number got disconnected. What is this woman's name? Magda.
Hey, baby, what are you doing?
She was, 35, short. She had a little scar over her left eye, and I even got the license plate right here.
Oh, yes. She gave you an advance for their salaries?
$500. You knocked it back in.
Said Carly and Micah could work it all. You sold your kids to her. I love my kids. I got them work. Lots of kids have jobs.
Mr. Hobart, we have other options.
I begged.